Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. Okay, so for our next video, I want to go over what's called oleophobic coating on your iPad and iPhone. Every iPad and iPhone have what's called an oleophobic coating, which makes the glass more slippery. Your finger can detect this. So for example, this has a screen protector on it, but it's been on it for a number of years. When I put my finger across it, you can see and feel it drag. You can almost see the fingerprints as you do it. It just drags. Considerably drags, and you may be used to that. So there's a couple ways to fix that. You can take a water droplet and put on there, or just take my word for it. If you haven't done this or haven't done this trick I'm about to show you, eventually the coating wears off, even on the original glass on your iPad or iPhone. So what I do is I just take some Pledge. Simple Pledge. They say you can use Rain-X. If there's anything else that you know of that you've used, let me know in the comments down below. But again, let's show you this first. See the fingerprint marks? They're there. It's very sticky. It doesn't smooth. It doesn't glide over the glass. That's because the oleophobic coating on the screen protector is gone. So now, what I do is I just squirt a little of this on here, and just rub it in. It'll dry. Imagine it'd probably be a good idea to let it set in too after a while, and maybe do it more than once, but I've done my phone and my other tablet, and it's night and day difference. Now that's not very smooth, so we get our microfiber tablet and we'll clean it up. I can feel it now just going over it with the towel. Okay, so now it's like glass again. It's smooth, it's reactive to the touch more. All simply because now we restored the coating, which is called oleophobic, which you can actually buy that too. You can go on Amazon and actually buy oleophobic coating. It's 15 or 20 bucks, but why do that when you have probably Pledge in your house or Rain-X? But it's perfectly, it needs to set up yet, but this is totally night and day difference than what it was. So that's my video on how to redo your oleophobic coating on any phone, any tablet, any touch device screen. I hope you found my videos to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.